I'm so tired. I'm so thirsty. I need water.
Ah, water!
Wait!
Oh, Pochot, you scared me!
Wait, I'm here to help you. Put that bottle down, please. The water filter that you made.
Fine, but I'm so thirsty.
Don't worry, the charcoal man is here to save the day. Here, with this, you can build a better quality water filter with them.
Wow, how did you do that?
Well, anyway, I didn't do much, but you're welcome.
This will help me a lot. First, cut open the bottom end of the bottle using a pair of scissors. Then hold the bottle upside down and place a cotton cloth so that it forms a cup in the bottle. Now prepare two more of these and label each with A, B, and C. First, put 1 cup of sand into the bottle and compress. Then, followed by 1 cup of small rocks. Next, put 2 cups of coarsely crushed charcoal into the bottle. Then, pour the contaminated seawater inside the bottle and wait for the water to be filtered. See, it's clear.
Charcoal have a lot of use as a purifying agent. For instance, charcoal can be used as an odor absorber as well as air purifier. Other than that, charcoal can also be used to whiten teeth. It can also be used as to treat bloating and alcohol poisoning. Lastly, studies show that activated charcoal reduces bad cholesterol and also increases good cholesterol. Thank you.